Last time on Space Marine. The Space Marines had just entered whatever the heck this thing was, where the Imperial Guard were all held up. And Captain Blackhair was about to continue his quest to rid this planet of orcs. Let's see what we can do to help him out. I don't remember anything about how to play this game because it has been far too long.
Captain, I'm in position at a broken monument near the guard lines.
I hope I can remember which buttons are which buttons? Which buttons are which? I hope I can remember which buttons are which. Which, and that's not it. That, however, is a little bit better. Rendezvous with squad. Okay, I guess we rendezvoused with our squad. Whoa, you... Oh no, that's us. Ooh, look at this guy.
Sergeant, I see you found something to keep you busy.
Worry not, Captain. I've saved some orcs for you.
Nice.
The orcs have got that gun well defended, worry not. No mistake. But typical orc behavior would be to dismantle or destroy the gun.
And certainly not use it to keep our forces at bay. There's a strategy behind it. Their leader is no fool.
This day is getting interesting.
I may have encountered the orc during our jump to
Thou shalt henceforth be known as Sergeant Eyeball.
Did he survive?
If the Horde hasn't turned on itself,
and we can't go that way. I don't think. Can we go this way? No. It does not look like the right way to go. Okay. This way? This way. Up thy staireth. Okay. Sorry. Don't mean to be, sorry, just trying to remember the buttons. Bear with me. I don't know what that glowing weird shit is. What is that glowing weird shit? Run! Stomp towards the glowing weird shit! Oh crap, I probably missed something very, very important. And everybody is screaming at their monitors right now. Idiot! How could you have possibly forgotten whatever this very, very important thing is?
Genetic scan complete.
Yeah, how about we exchange the combat knife for the chainsword? Boom!
Kill every last one of them!
No! You cannot kill every last one of them! And that is how you knock out a whole pile of dudes. Leave my marines alone, you bastard. I don't take no for an answer. And that is what we call, get out of my way. Whoa! What the fucking hell? Come on then. What does it take to kill an orc? Both shots to the fucking noodle? Is that what it takes to kill an orc? Hey, reload the gun. Thank you. Gun, 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 gun! Plus our chainsword. And then you stand up. And you get more of the same of what your buddy got. Oh, I was gonna say, you better stay down. I don't think you want a piece of what I got going on here. No, it doesn't. You're lying. fact, I know exactly what it takes to kill an orc.
Kill them all!
No, don't you dare! You don't want to be doing that. Captain Blackhair. Kick the crap out of you. Hold on 1 second. Sorry about that. Whoa, you bastard. Hey, who are you shooting at there?
Target that squig!
Yeah, agreed.
Humans to kill.
Humans? I will, don't worry. I got your, Oh, that was great. Helps if I reload when it tells me to reload, eh? Man, that orc took a lot of shots. Maybe if I aimed a little bit more accurately. Yes, I agree. Come in, outpost Delta. Good night. Hey, Squiggy. This is Squiggy, Squiggy, Squiggy. Wait, what is up here? Thumpity, thump, thump, thumpity, thump, thump. Look at Black Hair go.
Look out, dropship!
Look out, dropship. It's the ship of dropping. Stupid orcs. I'll teach you to drop ship into your own territory that you took from us, because your race reproduces at some huge rate. One more sec. Sorry about that again. Let's try this. I suppose that kind of worked in a probably shouldn't have done that kind of way. And we're back. Pick up the grenades. Throw grenades with Q. Let's Q the grenades. Let's cue another grenade up. Oh, that was quite terrible of everybody. Shoot the space marine. Shoot him right in the head. He goes down quite quickly if you shoot the space marine right in the head. He's the worst kind of loser, the space marine. Alright, let's trade it up for one of these guns then. Don't piss off my... And that is how we do it. You should not have come to this planet. I should probably stop trying to use an accent that I don't actually have. And I should probably not be wasting those, explosive... You assholes. I should probably also be standing behind some kind of cover.
Dropship incoming!
Yeah, that's a good idea. Very good. Let's back off. Get some more... Nicely done, soldiers. Why are the orcs not wearing helmet protection? You gotta protect your noggin. Uh-oh. See, now there's one who protects his noggin.
Time for you to die!
Did I just kill his ass?
Space Marines, thank you. We thought we were done for.
Oh.
Your commander, guardsman.
Inside, but the door is sealed.
I believe they will let us through.
I may have used far too much ammo there, but...
Open this door.
Sorry, I'll shut up.
Space Marines.
We're gonna call that an LP. So, next time on Space Marine, Captain Blackhair kills another green skin with a helmet on. Stay tuned.